Volume is one of the most important indicators that you can use in trading. It can show to you really powerful areas where price will reverse and start powerful trend. But you need a good indicator that will give you good data. That's why this is my top volume indicator on TradingView. I personally use aggregated volume because the data gives to me information from top exchanges, because as you know, crypto space have different exchanges that control part of a market. And when you have combined data, you can see where exactly biggest volume traded and where biggest movement will happen. How to find exactly that indicator? First, you open these indicators, and here would be this aggregated volume spot and futures by Hull Draw. Recommend you to add it into a favorite, and when you open it, it would be like this one, aggregated volume. Let's go to my settings and let me show to you how exactly you can use it really the best. Before, I invite you to join to my public Telegram, where on free I share free signals, market analysis, educational lessons that will help you make money. Link is in the description. Join right now. What's my settings? First, the most important, it is here you can choose a mode, because you can see you can use different modes: delta, cumulative delta, spot, and perps. I use simply volume. Second, I use volume by USD. You can see here you can calculate it in euro and ruble. After that, aggregated. Highly recommend you to use aggregated. About exchanges, I use only these three exchanges: Binance, Bybit, and Coinbase. Why I use only three of them? Because first, Binance and Bybit, they are the biggest futures exchanges. They give the best reliable data. They have really good regulation, because some exchanges, they show that they have volume, but in reality that volume is fake. For me, it's so important that volume would be based on real people's trade, because only that volume will create impact on the price, and in the future it would be possible to make money from it. That's why at this moment, what you can do, you can simply copy this my settings, 1, 2 Coinbase. After that, currency, I added you all of this USDT, and also additionally you can save it as a default, and because in the future when you will add this indicator, maybe you by accident delete it, you will have the same data. And okay. And at this moment, you will have this indicator exactly here. Congrats. And at this moment, you can see that every time when we had quite significant volume spike, price did something really interesting. And often, significant volume spike was a reversal point, exactly top or exact bottom. I know that indicator, it is not a holy grail, because indicator, it is only part of a system and you need a whole picture. That's why for a whole picture here, I prepared my full strategies, three strategies that I use. It's quite a big lesson, but it's worth to invest it to understand how to make money while price rise, drop, and move in sideways. Have a good time.